king of the dot. Pay your money where your mouth is.
Time to man up, you got something to prove. Fighting for dollar signs, money walks.
Canada-wide.
Think that you're hot, bring your shit to the spot. Put your money where your mouth is. King of the dot, the dot, the dot.
Canada's battle scene is alive.
Hey y'all, what up? Welcome to King of the Dot. Put your money where your mouth is. Volume 7. We're about to get started with a hot battle. This shit's brought to you by Hip Hop Canada, Concrete Gorilla Clothing, Royalty Radio. All our sponsors doing it big for us. We're going to get started off with the judges. I'm your host, Organic.
Hey, it's Poe Rich. Whippy is the city. Organic got me holding the cards like Gambit.
512 Entertainment, a decent amount of our verses are respectable.
What up, it's your boy, Mr. Rob West, drinking a beer. Just don't let it. Just don't. Drink. I'm just drinking a beer. I'm drinking whiskey after.
Yeah. Yo, feel good. Shoutouts to Handsome Bars TV. We out there.
Out of shot.
Stop it.
Alright, we're gonna get started with the rapper. Rapper to my right, introduce yourself.
Talent, Evil Entertainment. I respect music, you know what it is.
Rapper to my left, introduce yourself.
Raw Bleezy! Y'all know what it is, Fan First, Central Soldiers Entertainment. Let's get this shit going. Let's go.
Alright, we already did the coin toss. Rob Lowe won the 25, chose Talent to go first. So it's gonna be a minute on Talent. So whenever Talent starts.
Yo.
Chris is into pumping weights and Razor Sharp Fitness. So I guess that's why I see this fucking guy chugging wine at a trailer park picnic. Why the fuck do you call yourself Rob Lowe? So you're called Cope? Bomb? Dope? I'll lyrically get him in a stronghold grapple, cause y'all know after I'm done spitting, I make a rapper 6'4 feel like a lawn gnome.
Wow.
His facing me is bad, the test isn't easy. He be tossing and turning at 1 in the morning while his husband is snoring and wake him up and ask him for suggestions to beat me. Yo, cause Rob Lowe, you're nothing, man. I will punch you out till my knuckles jam. And this is off the top spitting. And this is not forbidden. It won't go to overtime. Yo, and I'll make this look like Cloverfield, cause y'all know I'm more than real. And I'll punch you in your face right now. I don't care how big the fuck you are.
Yeah!
Yo, or how hard your muscles are.
It ain't new, man.
Alright, man, it's on Rob Lowe. Round one.
Check it out. First off, I'd like to take a second before I damage ya to say thank you for being an easy challenger. Talent's like Kid Rock. As soon as one of his little homies drops, he's gonna switch to country and rock from heavy metal to hip hop. Big ups to Organic and no disrespect to CT, but I'm the king of the dot. You just proud to be a battling MC. And it ain't no doubt, dog, I got this shit perfected. Him beating me, the Green Party has a better chance of getting fucking elected. Well, I'm rugged and mean. If he bugging on me, I'll leave him wrapped around the tree all bloody on scene. Bitch, you talk, I won't pop on the Glock. Snuff hit you, watch your heart stop like a clock. I murk suckers like you all the time, fucker usually. So be like Kid Twist and go work on puberty. Stop in his ass, his cat's whack as shit. I'm making money, dumb your ass, pull like Rich.
Yeah.
I ain't fucking around, I'll leave him clown in the first round. Beat this bitch down like call me Chris Brown. He finished, let the minish, ain't nobody give a damn. Plus, I think he found his new career, a microphone stand, what up?
Round two, it's on Talent.
Yo, it's time to face it. His rhymes are basic. I spit lines of hatred combined with Satan's mind to make it shine. You couldn't catch up to me even if you take your time. So get the fuck off my penis tip and stay in line. Yeah, I choked last time I was here. You probably seen this stuff. But I could choke every round in this battle and still beat this fuck. I know you've been reading up, preparing to battle, think I'm gonna be easy and you're gonna beat me, but I'm gonna send him home whining with his head down and penis tucked between his butt. Cause apparently this guy thinks he's rocking with Rakim and Eric B. Stature. He can get compared to me after I establish the fact you're another generic street rapper.
Woo!
He's so generic, he looks up and down for someone to find him an image. He looks at the sky. He looks at a disguise and a gimmick like the sky's the limit. I seen him in his car, bumping Britney Spears, riding and singing. I'm with the best MCs. You're on the other side like driving in England.
Hey, yo, rap two, it's on Rob Lowe.
Yeah.
Even with two gats, he couldn't make bangers still. Looking like a cracked out version of Conscious from Angerville.
Oh.
He's the type to start a battle like, hey, good luck. I'm the type to slap his face and tell him, shut the fuck up. So I'm saying it like this. Fuck Orangeville, filled with nothing but whack rappers that choke and get killed. Yeah, and you're just fucking retarded for thinking I wouldn't defeat you. That's like saying Dr. Dre's flying here to meet you. He ain't got no talent, he whack with no skills. This faggot couldn't get a deal if he shopped at No Frills. You fucking swear, acting like you're putting guns in the air, but go home and say prayers while you listen to John Mayer. Trying to be a part of the circle, but his ass is too square. Thinking that he spits sick, but every breath that he takes is a waste of good air.
Oh.
Acting all brave, but he's scared in the dark. Murdered at the Blue Moon, but he'll be found dead at Alexandra Park.
Oh.
Your bitch wanted a bed, but I preferred head instead, cause the pussy got more yeast in it than a fucking loaf of bread.
Oh. All right, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down.
Grizzly's a classic like Biggie spitting, so I'm making it hard for Raw to blow, like getting head with some shitty rhythm.
Joking?
It's off the top. Yeah, fuck it, I choke a lot. I should really work on my shit more, but yo. But you're someone I wouldn't like neither. Rocking a fucking faggot ass wife beater. You're tapped. Jacked as hell. I'll smack you back to hell. And this is off the top. I got no fucking. I forgot my written shit. But yo, I ain't gonna come with no bitten shit. That's just it.
Fuck.
Alright, man, it's round three, it's on Rob Lowe.
Dog, I hit your ribs so hard it'll split your wig. He's the only rapper that thinks it's cool to hang out with Mischief and Tiggs. It ain't no big thing when I break it down slow and put the match to his mug and call it a flaming mo. Yo, thinking he playing a boxer, but he can't weave and bob. I mean, if this guy's talented, I'm a fucking gift from God.
Oh.
Straight up, dog, you ain't got nothing. Why the fuck did you even come through? Cause your ass is bluffing. Straight up, soft as an English muffin. I get you in a chokehold, motherfucker, now you can't say nothing.
Oh.
Choke the fuck out by the biceps, I'm strong. And your girl knows that she gets dick all day long. And she takes it real strong, cause the bitch is a real pro. And that's right, she'll even take it from a bisexual faggot, though she is heterosexual. See what I'm saying, dog? I kill this guy. I can freestyle. And y'all still won't be worth my while. Motherfucker, I didn't bet for no money. But this shit ain't funny. Cause I use his fucking face like a crash test dummy.
Hey, y'all, what up? We just had three rounds, man. We came to judge's decision. One winner goes to my man on my left, Rob Lowe.
Shit, some soldiers, baby.